Snake, have you seen The Magnificent Seven?
Sorry.
It's a remake of the Japanese classic The Seven Samurai, only in a Western setting. This tiny Mexican village is attacked every year by bandits. Finally, the village elder can't stand it any longer and decides to hire someone to protect the village. Seven gunmen respond to the call. They teach the villagers how to shoot and prepare for the oncoming attack. But then, the enemy shows up at the village with a huge band.
Then what happens?
You'll just have to see it for yourself. I don't want to spoil it.
No.
Movies are only fun when you actually watch them. There's something you have to experience for yourself.